you are Joan and will forever be the gay icon that is Joan. Aww. Do gay men ever throw themselves on the street in front of you like they should exalt you?
They don't throw themselves on the street, but they're very kind to me.
They should be.
And I appreciate the you know, enthusiasm of the
I think Fig is a gay icon as well. I just gotta say, Fig's a gay icon.
That's just
true. Are you serious?
But in a way that's different. Like,
I was gonna joke, like, oh, just like Fig. Like,
Fig, no, no, you are, you are, you are, you are. We have friends that went down and like had an interaction with Kim Davis, you know, Kim Davis, the like evil clerk. Mm-hmm. And they explained that she is a gay icon in a way, and that she's so ridiculous that it's like you can see someone dressing up as her in drag and everyone being like, yes.
Yeah.
Like, sort of, and similar in that way, I guess.
Sometimes when I'm playing Fig, I feel like I'm in drag.
It's bureaucratic drag.
It is, and like, I have the hair and the jewelry. Like, she has her stuff.
Yeah, she has her stuff. You know, we're friends with the actor that played the intern that your husband, like, cheats on you.
No
way. So we're very sorry he was being a thot all around set. Oh,
wow. Now I have to
I'll see what happens.
Now I have to figure out what the gay icon bar is.
Yeah,
now.
The thing is, you're very close. That,
yeah.
I think,
am I?
I think the shirt is incredible.
And I think the character, amazing. I think your character in Egg is a gay icon in that he fawns over Anna Camp, and that is.
And we do that as well.
We love
Nice recovery.
I'm gonna take it.
Yeah, welcome. Yeah.